In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to add Namecheap email to Macbook. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow instructions on how to properly manage your Namecheap email address through your Macbook and how to add the address directly to it. So first, for the manual setup, which is what I recommend so you can ensure that this works, go over to the settings on the Namecheap website and choose the connect your device option. So click the settings icon as you can see over here and connect your device. Now choose the Mac OS option and select the email with Apple Mail application. Once this is done, you will be able to see the IMAP settings listed. However, there will also be the option to show the manual configuration options. Choose that setting and now note down everything that appears. Once you have everything ready, you will be able to go over to the mail settings on your MacBook, choose preferences, and now click the plus icon to add a new email address. You will see various providers like iCloud, Google, Exchange, Yahoo, and AOL. But all that you have to do is choose Other Mail Account. Click Continue, and now fill out the details, so the name, the actual email address, and the password. The application will try to detect some settings automatically. Regardless of the result, just disregard them and fill them manually. So for the email address, it's the full email address from Namecheap. Likewise, for the username, it's going to be the full email address. Then the password for your email account, on the account type, select IMAP, and on the incoming mail server and outgoing mail server, it should be mail.privateemail.com. Don't change this, and afterwards click Sign In. You may use both the Mail and the Notes app, so just click Done, and once the account has been properly added, you will be able to go over to the account settings, choose the server settings, and double check the port. Make sure that it is set to 993 for SSL or 143 for TLS. And as long as you enable use TLS/SSL and the authentication set to password, you will be able to save these changes and the email account will be properly linked. I hope I was able to help you on how to add Namecheap email to MacBook. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.